Tonight, the town administrator of Brentwood, who had been on leave, now no longer has the job. And town leaders are not saying why. Administrator Karen Clement had been on leave since last month. In a statement posted on the town website, the Board of Selectmen thanked Clement for her many years of service to the town. She was put on leave at the same time as Police Chief John Ventura. He remains on paid leave tonight. The town has not said whether the two situations are connected.